only people who will be talking about the music. Our program this evening, the Fall Catholic Recital kicks off our new concert series, our annual music series sponsored by the Department of Language Studies and the Arts. So on that note, if I may use this video, thank you to our Dean Mary Spoto in support of our series. Our assistant chair of the Department of Language Studies and the Arts, Dr. Brian, is also here, so thank you for your support. And then, of course, to our president, Dr. Lennox, who is also here this evening. Thank you all so much. Before we begin, I'd like to ask you all if you would please turn off your cell phones and keep them off because it's distracting to those around you. And to our performers who try to put on a wonderful show and will put on a wonderful show, I did want to mention a few things. As you saw when you came in the door, either in the back or up here in the front, we do have a mailing list. So if you like what we do and you're interested in staying up to date on our future programs, please sign that and we'll keep you informed. Our next performance is October 11th. It's in our brand new Black Box Theater over in Benedictine Hall, and that's Fall into Song, the production from our student performance. Okay, so we've got a wonderful program of a mix of lots of different music today, a blend of different music. With our performers who I'd like to introduce to you, we have Dr. Cynthia Silk. She's our director of our Saving the Singers. We have Mr. Mauricio Rodriguez, the director of our Ms. Kasia Galinska, who is the director of our Mr. Glenn Ireland, the director of our guitar ensemble.
Thank you.
who lived most of his life in what is now Turkey. He was renowned as a spiritual teacher and poet during his lifetime, but is most famous today for his beautiful romantic poetry that expresses humankind's ultimate love affair, that of the soul with its God. I'd like to dedicate this song cycle tonight to the memory of another deeply spiritual poet who spent his career teaching right here at St. Peter that we lost this spring, Dr. Kurt Weld. I hope you enjoy The Sun is Love. It is a song cycle, which means there's several songs put together that all kind of express a story. And so it's customary to not applaud between each song, but to wait until the entire cycle is complete. The Sun is Love.
Oh, decided to do it Disney song from the 1940 film Pinocchio, which I think, Cindy, this is sung by Jiminy Cricket, I believe.
Yes.
Okay. Maurizio's going to accompany me on this. It's When You Wish Upon a Star.
Thank you.
I remember this.